Hello everyone, today I want to show you how to test the function of a powerwash. Here is you use the function heart rate. Heart rate is we have two divide about the boy and the girl. Here's the man, the woman. So here's the list of the age, row age for man and age for woman, and heart rate is we have excellent, good, below average, average, below average, and poor. So here's the list of the heart rate for so the man and woman. So I will test how to do this function in Apple Watch. It's easy way. I open the Apple Watch. I go to logo is Apple Watch heart rate logo. See, is the function to test is measuring the heart rate. You see the light green here is testing. 90, 89 mpb is 1 minute ago. I test before is poor. For me is 8 is 22 35. Here is wrong for me. You see is my heart is so poor. Here is 82 plus is my heart is so poor. So I will try 2-3 times to measurement again heart rate. I will know how my heart is poor or excellent or red like this. You see, it's, my heart is so still poor. Okay, thank you guys for watching my channel. Thank you.